I'm not gonna lie. on, give me some light, man. I'm not a fucking doctor, but it looks like she needs to talk to somebody, you know what I mean? I don't think that's the place for her. Take care, darling. You missed a hell of a show. So how in the fuck are you tonight? I'm sure it's been fucking way back, but have we been here before to this particular room? Does anybody know? God damn, we should have came back here a fucking long time ago. If you guys are gonna do this, we would have been here a long fucking time. You look fucking great. No fucking shit. Say something positive and flattering, it's probably a pretty good idea to hang on to it real tight, put it in a real fucking special place. It doesn't happen very often, for I am the negative one.
I'm gonna take you to the top.
by all means, pick it up, buy it, borrow it, break it, burn it, shoplift it, do whatever. Doesn't matter how fucking old you are. when death is ready to jump up and fucking grab you on the ass and drag you away, you will go. And in that one fucking fleeting second that flashes before your eyes your whole damn life, you can either look back and fucking be like, oh man, I wish I would've done that different. Or you can look back and you can be fucking proud of what you've done. Don't be afraid to die. Don't be afraid to live. For us, we're all fucking special. We got it all figured out. For us, death fucking delivers.
Yeah.
tour with some sort of family, moms and dads or brothers and sisters, shit like that, you get my point. If we're here, that probably tells you that we're never really fucking home around our family. So what we did was, we fucking just hired one to come out here and work with us. Over here, fucking monitors, back here behind these fucking scrims, out of the fucking lighting fucking console, the sound console. Every day we fucking get on this fucking people aquariums we call buses and fucking roll around the country, around the fucking world, and we fucking bro down together every day. Because we fucking depend on each other like a family would. While we're still out there fucking nursing fucking hangovers, sleeping, fucking crying, being big fucking pussies, these guys are in here fucking setting up this fucking show so we can come and hang out with our friends in fucking Cincinnati tonight. Shit, a fucking wonderful energy between us called fucking music. So what I want you to do for me, and for every fucking crew member on this entire tour with every fucking band, I want you to give it up for my family, our family, the Mudvayne fucking crew. Can you do that? And for fucking help and bringing fucking people in, which is who they are, and coming all the fucking way over here from fucking Sweden, I want you to give it up for our good friends and fucking In Flames that are fucking with us. If they wouldn't have shown up tonight. Yourself, Cincinnati. Thank you guys very much. Usually you guys are the last but not least, but I have another last but not least tonight. That's what I'm saying. I'm sure all of you have heard now that fucking dumb shit, fuckhead, fucking little dick, fucking George Bush Jr. is gonna fucking send us to war now. But you know what, man? I'm not fucking pro-war. I'm certainly not fucking pro-fucking George Bush Jr. I'm really not. But you know what I am pro? I'm pro-fucking American. And I'm telling you, man, as loud as you fucking can, people, I want you to reach down in your fucking guts. Because I know they can fucking hear us, and I know they're fucking running over it right now. I want you to give it up for the American men and women of our fucking armed forces. Good fucking people, you make me proud. Just send fucking shivers up and down my spine. You guys are wonderful people. Thanks a lot for coming out. I'm gonna do you a fucking favor. I'm gonna give you a piece of life's advice that you can take with you to the fucking grave. When there's nothing to lose, there's nothing to gain.
I'm gonna go get some more. Yeah.
shit. Mercy, Severity.
I'm gonna go. Yeah.